My name is Erick. I'm 16 and I've been in YouthBuild for about, since about March. It was just like, I was like not doing so well in like my normal school.
Yeah, and now I'm going to Colorado High School.
So like half the day I go to school and like in the morning, and then like the other half I'll do like trades and construction. Everything that has to do with framing, we did siding. Build the classrooms downstairs, and we knock some walls down. Yeah, that was pretty fun. I want to go to Emily Griffin for welding. I don't know, like in the beginning I had like a hard time with my attendance, you know, but like that was what my problem was with my last school. So like, I don't know, I got a lot better with my attendance since I go to boxing.